So earlier today, Sean said he was in the women's washroom when the sink broke. Let's go take a look.
So Sean did all this?
I think Sean came in here and he went like that and she come off because it's all bent underneath. The screws are coming out and the rubber gasket's broke off.
So we should keep Sean Kelly away from all sinks from now on.
I think Sean should be kept out of the building. Keep him in that chair in the studio, that's what I say. What was he doing in the women's washroom anyway?
Who knows?
That's what we're thinking, eh? We better put in one of those cameras.